my bedroom and on my pillowcase. I saw this thing with horns and hair about his face. I blessed myself with terror, and ups and so I says, will someone come and tell me what is sleeping in my bed? Oh, it couldn't be me father, for he's gone up the stairs. And it couldn't be me mother, for she is saying her prayers. Oh, the cows are in the barn, and the donkey he is dead. Will someone come and tell me what is sleeping in my bed? Oh, I looked into my barn, and sure enough I found the goat was in the manger, and the dog was on the ground. But they were all quite happy, and no one knew my plight. As I was running round the yard, where would I sleep tonight? Oh, it couldn't be me father, for he's gone up the stairs. And it couldn't be me mother, for she is saying her prayers. Oh, the cows are in the barn, and the donkey he is dead. Will someone come and tell me what is sleeping in my bed? It be now Christmas time, ham, trees and presents to the fore. I'll get the turkey ready, and the ham that is no chore. The jelly and the custard I'll have cooling by the door. But imagine eating pudding, and me man begins to snore. Oh, couldn't be me father, for he's gone up the stairs. And it couldn't be me mother, for she is saying her prayers. Oh, the cows are in the barn, and the donkey he is dead. Will someone come and tell me what is sleeping in my bed? Oh, the brother he was acting in the local pantomime. They said his act was funny, and sure he did it fine. But oh, they did not tell me that he was the peeler's ghost. And the peeler poured a great big glass of whiskey down his throat. Oh, it couldn't be me father, for he's gone up the stairs. And it couldn't be me mother, for she is saying her prayers. For the cows are in the barn, and the donkey is dead. Will someone come and tell me what is sleeping in my bed?